Hey guys, welcome back to a bit of a different video playing Euro Truck Simulator. Some of you may be wondering, where have I been? Well, it's a bit of a long story, so I'm going to try and explain it as briefly as possible in this video. So, since I think around December, I went to Bulgaria for Christmas. And then with the whole third lockdown and online school, we decided to stay there and not be, because there was less of Corona there. So there we were mostly, I did my online school and I just got a bit busy with it. I did have a microphone in Bulgaria, but the Wi-Fi there was really bad and there was constant noise. So I couldn't really film videos, except for ones without any sound, like the plane landings or... And then in... when was it? When online school finished and we went back to school in real life, I was kind of distracted by all my friends and it was a bit hard with school to do everything. So I didn't really do videos. And then I got more distracted by my simulators like a month afterwards. I still play Roblox, but not as much anymore. I quite often play these type of simulators like Euro Truck Simulator and Omsi, so I probably won't be doing that many Roblox videos. Probably do a couple, but I might just do some other videos, like change it. And since my train spotting videos got quite popular, but I'll probably try to make more of them, but it's a bit hard to do. I've already gotten a couple of others, and I might play a lot of X-Plane, Euro Truck Simulator, Nomsi, those type of things. I might start playing them. Plus I got a new Logitech G920 proper steering wheel. Oh, this car's... anyway, I got a proper steering wheel, and mostly just been doing those. I got Dirt Rally as well, so I might play that. Not Dirt Rally 2.0, not 5. Didn't really like 5. But I mostly will be playing games that I have on Steam. Maybe a bit of Minecraft with my friends. And I'm still friends with the same people, like Akash and everything. We might do some videos together, but on Roblox, since he doesn't have these games. So just expect different type of content and over the days. I was in Bulgaria for 2.5 months and I couldn't really film videos because of the noise and the really bad Wi-Fi. Like whenever I played games, I'd have a million ping, so I couldn't play multiplayer or anything. But now I mostly just play these type of games, and sometimes even Roblox, especially Pilot Training Flight Simulator. So probably this is just a summary. Probably just expect some other videos recently. Might do a showcase on a plane I bought on X-Plane for £5, which is pretty good actually and doesn't have that much traction. Might do a showcase on it and everything. So expect simulators like X-Plane 11, trying to land on like St. Bartholomew or something. I also got a TCA Airbus side stick. Almost hit this guy. Got TCA Airbus side stick. So I can do flight simulators now. And plus with this steering wheel I can play car games. I used to have a steering wheel but it doesn't do the full turn, which is very annoying. But I got a G920 without a shifter because I just drive automatic. I got it when we came back from Bulgaria in March. Ooh, And something quite exciting is I might do plane videos. Like, so for example, I flew Ryanair and Wizz Air to Bulgaria. Wizz Air wasn't the best. But there's some stories on there, and I'll probably just make a trip report on them. Ah, shit. Sticky keys, go away. Anyway, I might do a couple of trip reports on them and everything. Because that's quite fun. But the landings, the Ryanair one was up really dark at night, and my phone and camera quality is not the best. The Wizz Air one, it cut off right before the landing, but I'll probably just recreate the landings in X-Plane because I still remember them clearly. I did more on the Wizz Air flight because I haven't flown them in ages and I didn't have the best experience before. Might play a bit of Minecraft after if I feel like it. Ooh! Oopsies. Wow. Anyway, my engine malfunction. Anyway, I might play those type of games. Might do a few videos with a Cashmore. And I mean, the channel, those videos, I was really surprised as with how many views they got, especially the train spotting ones. I only expected like 20, but they got 1,800 and 500. And I haven't checked the new videos that I published that I filmed yesterday on the Chester to Crewe line. So, yeah. It's a bit annoying always train spotting though because it's the exact same trains, but it's very fun to do. But it's very fun. It's very fun to do that. So that's why I filmed those. Anyway, that's probably it for now, so bye.